take a drive toward Fort Collins.
Hello. Hello.
But yeah, we're gassing up right now. We're gonna get ready to head out toward Fort Collins and see what we can do out there. So our muffler is supposed to be coming out like right here, and it goes along here and it connects to that part there. So you can see it's missing. Look at that. This whole pipe is missing. It's supposed to go here, back up there. Whoops. We ended up in Fort Collins because we lost the stupid muffler to the truck. Sitting on the side of the road somewhere. So we're downtown, driving around now, looking for a muffler shop. Looking for a muffler shop.
This is right there.
About 2 miles away. Big City Burrito. For donuts?
There's a donut shop right here, huh?
No, it's for the day.
Oh, there's cakes and bakery right there. Yeah.
Thank you. Oh man, this road's so bumpy. The interstate's so bumpy. Oh,
it's just the truck that we lost after.
No, it's the road.
It's all smooth now.
I know, now it's nice and smooth.
Spit out the beans.
Oh no. I know. So that was kind of our trip today. We just kind of wanted to get out of the house, and we ended up going toward Fort Collins. Ended up losing the muffler on the trip. We couldn't find a shop to get the muffler taken care of by today, so we just made an appointment. Hopefully, we get that taken care of. But we're just back at home now. We're gonna hang out, chill. And some more clouds are coming in, so gonna enjoy the little rain that's coming. And I hope you guys enjoyed the videos, most of the videos that I'm posting. So it's just kind of a little bit of this and that, kind of what we do, daily life thing, shit. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and we'll see you all next time.